Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls, the blind playthrough, with Ryuken playing as Captain Sumer. There is a knight thing back there. Anyways, it is time to go beyond this door. And I let my friends know about 5 minutes ago that I'm going in, so very little warning. Yes, please let me... There we go. Okay, so I do not know what is beyond this door. We are about to find out. Is that a silver knight or is that a black knight? I don't know. Oh. Are these the souls of the silver knights that followed Lord Gwyn to the lighting of the fire? And now cursed to endlessly wander? Oh, that's cool. So I should have fixed my microphone issues. And let's make sure. Kiln of the First Flame. Okay, so this is... Make sure I'm not hollow. Yeah, okay. Back to the Night Helm. Now, there's a lot of upgrades I could still go through, but... Yeah, what the heck. Let's do this. Wow. Maybe this place was where everything got burned to ash. That was referenced in the, those loading screen tips. We'll go over here. We'll take a look. Take a look around. Because why not? Okay, enough dicking around. Let's go to our destiny. Fight these black knights, or they... Yeah, okay. They want to fight me. Okay, so they don't have a ton of HP. This geography can make it a bit difficult. No. Black knight chunk. Okay. I don't need those anymore. Break these. Nope. This is like spooky, scary stuff here. Is this like the where the origin of the fire was? Nope. Backstabbed. I can two-hand. Okay. Moving forward. Something happened over there. Man, I'm gonna just run around this entire landscape. Because it looks cool, but... We're not going to do that. Okay, so I do have DSCM up, just in case anyone decides to invade. Or, you know, be wary of fall. Okay. Basically, that means don't fall down. I can do that. It's a ways down. That'll definitely kill me. An item over there. This I just aggroed that guy, so let's fight him real quick. There's a dude. Yeah. Stick to sword and board. There we go, throw down a heal. Got a titanite chunk. This is jeez. Geometry. Maybe so I could fall off at any moment. The Black Knight gear. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hello, good sir. Okay. keep moving forward. Until we find out where to go next. Okay. Down, down. Goblin town. So am I gonna find, like, the first bonfire? My guy's got an axe. That is all. I'm gonna do it to you. Black Knight Shield. There's a summon sign down. Let's go take a look. And it is a Warrior of Sunlight. So could be someone I know. I hate these speed guys. Alright. Alright, who are thou dying for a change? No. Doesn't look like anyone else is here. Divine. Well, I do have some. Praise the sun. Try humanity. Okay, so I'm guessing two manning this fight would make it a bit easier. Not seeing any of my buddies on DSCM, so we're going in. Alright. Who must we face? Gwyn, Lord of Cinder. I knew it. Oh man, listen to that music. I have to fight Lord Gwyn. Is he a hollow? That's a grab. Something tells me that yes, I'm going to beat him, possibly. But then once he gets down to like half health, he's like, yeah, screw you, and then goes Super Saiyan. And yeah, he's got a cool fire sword. Ah, there's the grab. Whoa! Just Kamehameha'd my face off. Drink? I've got some Estus. Okay, let's see what the Great Lightning Spear does to him. This is for Solet. Oh! And he just jumped at my face. He didn't want none of that. Ah! Couldn't keep blocking because he's gonna break through my guard with his damage. Yeah. That music's pretty cool, though. Okay, so don't try and hit him with Lightning Bolt, because that threw off my rhythm. Okay, so on hollow, do it again. Okay, so now I know what to expect. At least, for now. Reverse hollowing, yes. Some guy with a boar helmet on. Humanity restored. Okay, so I'm gonna need to use... I'm gonna need to use a bit more dodging in that fight. If I want to keep up my, if I want to keep my health up. So I'm thinking I'll hit replenishment. And then I'll add the lightning weapon. Need undead. No. Need humanity. Okay, so these guys respawn, so I could probably farm junk off of them. If I wanted to. Yeah! Take that! Black Knight Sword. I think I already have one of those, though. Maybe. Alright, so let's try it once more by myself. You know what? I'm just gonna keep doing it by myself. Because I am the one to succeed Lord Gwyn. For the sunlight. I pulled the... Yeah. Look at me, I'm so clever. There's a guy in DSM called You Can't See Me. Something tells me he likes to go invisible and evade people. Or vice versa. Be wary of fall. Yes. Okay. Then we aggro that guy. I'm gonna fight him over here. Wind became hollowed. That's what it looks like. Maybe he's just old. I don't know. I'm just a lonely paladin trying to praise the sun. Oh, that was cool. Why can't I do that move? No, stab him in the back. Heals. Never gonna be able to get to do him in a wind fight. Wind Lord of Cinders. Backstabbed. And stay down. More Titanite chunks. Need humanity. Divine. Praise the sun. Okay, so replenishment, and then hit that. And then we head in. And let's see how we do this time. Alright, Lord Gwyn, I'm ready. It's like he's not trying to attack. Oh, the grab. I'm forgetting about that grab. No, stop it. Watch out for those follow-ups. Oops, I got cornered. Happen. Some distance. Oh gosh. Man. I really need some distance if I want to drink. Okay. Eat one of these. Ugh. Barely got it out. Wow! Look at that replenishment. Some sick replenishment. I wonder if I could backstab him. Oh, the grab. No! I was scratching my ears! Dang it. Wow, look at that replenishment. It's like easy mode. It's like Temi armor easy mode. And stab him in the back. Oh. Oh, come on. Is he always just gonna jump at me when I drink? That's not very fair, now is it? Now is it, you faggot? So I need to anticipate him jumping at me. Okay. Some rest. Reverse hollowing. I don't care about my souls right now. I don't think there's a mechanic of the fight I'm missing. It seems like he's just attack, 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 attack. I just need to block it. So try once more by myself. And then we'll do it jelly cooperation mode. So let's see. Ask these guys. I mean, like, what, 10,000 souls a run? Come on. Oh, 2,000 souls each. Fight five of them. It's 10,000. I think it's 2,000 each. Let's find out. So, if I get past this, apparently I can enter New Game Plus, which I might do, but if I do, I'm not going to record it. Because that'd just be a whole another 50 more episodes. Shut up! Stop it! Go to your room. And I'm not gonna do a whole new 50 new episodes. I mean, it might be something different, but I mean, I'm just gonna move on to Dark Souls 2. I believe I'm going to get the Sins of the First Scholar Edition, I believe it's called. There's a Steam summer sale coming up, so hopefully I'll nab it for like $5 or $10. I don't know if my computer can run it though. That's the main problem. We shall see. We shall see. Alright, this guy with his stupid shield bash. Come on, go ahead, do your thing. I'll wait. Nope, stopped waiting. Titanite chunk. Alright. I can't take this. Yes, I know your pain. Scrubby little paladin is just sitting here like, I'm gonna fight Lord Gwyn! I'm gonna succeed Lord Gwyn! Then Mommy will be proud of me! Cool, I got his great axe. Can't do anything while I'm healing, apparently. Wow. Oh, I didn't want to switch to it. I wanted to look at it. B and E. Wow, but if I upgraded that, it'd be cool. Anyways, back to it. Oop. Yoink. I think that's my main problem against Gwyn. His swings take too long. But switching and then wielding two-handed takes just as long. Leaves me open. Unknown. No. Don't summon unknown phantoms, kids. It's not good for your health. Okay, one more time by myself, and then we shall attempt Jolly Corporation. Alright. Let's traverse the white light. Alright, Gwyn. You sure do like your jump attacks. What color are you guys? Ah! I'm getting to roll away from that. This time, swipe, two swipe, three swipe, four. Is he ever gonna let me drink? The answer is no. Not today. Ow! Three. Yeah, that was only three. One, two, three. Drink, he's gonna jump at me. One, two, one, two, three, four. Okay, managed to dodge his attacks for now. Whoa, I did not hit the dodge button. What was that? Kick. One. Two. Three. No, that was the uppercut. Okay. One. One. Pierce. What's he doing? One. Two. Three. And fourth one, huh? Uppercut. Okay. I got a drink. Too much. Two. Whoa. The frame slicer. One. Two. Doesn't let me drink. One. Oh, what was that? Just a jump around the geometry. I think that's gonna be my new tactic. One, two, three, four. Dang it. No, I didn't hit the roll button fast enough. Just drink. Nope. Said, screw you, pal! You don't get to drink in this fight! Man, of all the bosses I've faced, this one is the one with the most bullcrap. It's like, oh, you're close to me? Here, let me grab you. Oh, you're far away? Here, let me jump at you. Oh, you're drinking? Here, let me take away all your health. Of course, he is the final boss, so I guess that's to be expected. Oh, hey there, how's it going? You wanna win? Too bad. That's Gwyn in a nutshell. Okay. If I do a 2-on-1 fight, it's gonna be like stupidly easier. Because, I mean, you'd have plenty of time to drink. You'd switch targets and then you'd be fine. there's a way I could slow them down, that'd be nice, but... I mean, really, just distract them with a different target. That's all I need. Guys are just pissing me off. So all they are is padding. They're just there to take away health and heals and basically just stop your progress from getting to Lord Gwyn. And it's not good game design. If they were there just once, that'd be cool. Because then it's just like an awesome build-up. Then after that, it's just padding. It's just like, here, I'm here to stop you from getting your way, so... It takes you forever to get to Lord Gwyn again. Because you're gonna die 50,000 times. That's obvious. Because we didn't design the Gwyn fight, to be fair. Of course, most of the things in this game aren't very fair, but, I mean, life isn't fair, so why should video games be fair? You still try and try again. Alright, who's this? We'll summon them. I can't summon them, they're unknown. There we go. Johnny Wee. We'll summon Johnny Wee. Maybe he shall help us. All right. Onward, Johnny Wee. This guy looks like he knows what he's doing. Or girl. This person looks like they know what they're doing. So make the Gwyn fight significantly easier. I wonder if I saved Solaire, if he would help me against Gwyn. Good work, Johnny Wee! Drop him some humanities so we can... Alright, let's summon this other guy. Black Knight Halberd. Cool. Drop you a few humanities. If I can find him, holy crap. Let's summon the Shovel Master. There's those weird lens flares again. Praise the sun, we're going in with full jolly cooperation. As soon as this guy appears, summoning failed, probably. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's do this, Johnny Wee. If we survive, we shall write tales of Sumer and Johnny Wee, the epic duo that defeated Lord Gwyn. Attack him! Summoning failed, yeah, no really. Oh, the frames. Run, Johnny Wee, run! He already died. Phantom Johnny Wee was vanquished. Well, he helped me out a ton. You stop that, Gwen. Didn't your mother ever teach you to play nice? Three. Now. Two. Three. You stop that. Drink. One. Two. One. Two, three. Oh, nope, not today. Not today. Okay. Almost got him down, then he's probably gonna go Super Saiyan. I'm waiting for you to go Super Saiyan. Oop, dropped my guard too quick. Let's see if I bait a grab. Two, three. Oh. One. Two. One. Two. Oh, wow, he actually let me drink. Yeah, you can't kick past this shield. Okay. One. Pierce. Can't be it. No, that can't be it. That's it? I won. I have to kindle the flame again. Did I win? Link the fire. Here we go, guys. Coming. It's been so long. I've gotten this far. We're gonna link the fire. And then the day will be saved thanks to the power there's Captain Sumer. Alright. Something's gotta happen. This play out. Oh gosh, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Have I become the new Lord of Cinder? Did I win? Oh my word. We won. Wow. You saved me, Johnny Wee. Together, you and I, we defeated Lord Gwyn. We linked the fire. And I guess everything's okay now. Wow. Okay, so, whew. While this is playing out, I guess I'll just give my final thoughts on Dark Souls. I'm gonna throw together a nice compilation of all the greatest moments, I guess, of this whole thing. But, wow, what a game. To me, Dark Souls was like a big Dungeons and Dragons like thing, when it's just like one-on-one where the DM's like, hey, let's play Dungeons and Dragons. You can make your character. And then it's just like you're introducing someone to Dungeons and Dragons, and they're just like, here's how you play. Good luck. No way, Motoi Sakuraba did music for this? It's like one of my favorite composers. Anyways, and he's just like, hey, here, play this game. And he's like, here, okay, you find yourself in a cell, and the guy drops a body. Okay, what do you do? I'm gonna search the body. Okay, you find a key. And it just keeps going, but the DM is, like, ruthless, and he just, like, constantly kills your character, but every time he does, he's like, Artorias of the Abyss. Cool. He's just like, okay, would you wake up at the fire shrine? And you're hollow, or whatever. Just kind of like a huge D&D campaign, where the whole thing is designed to kill you, obviously. But as long as you keep at it, motion designer Takashi Sato. Oh, my D&D friends will get that. Anyways, the whole thing is just designed to kill you, but you keep getting stronger, so as long as you keep playing and keep, you know, keep at it, then eventually you'll get there. Eventually you'll win. Music composer Motoi Sakuraba. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. But, I mean, yes, it's hard. Dark Souls is one of the harder games I've played. I wouldn't say it's the hardest. But, I'm still terrible at PvP. So, games like Dota and League of Legends, MOBAs like that, I'm just always going to be terrible at. Mainly because when it comes to people, when I'm playing against them, I just panic. I'm just like, I don't think straight. I don't think far ahead enough. I don't think in the moment. I don't know. But, like, even chess and checkers, I'm not very good at because I don't think too far ahead. But, cooperative games, I'm really, really into. Mainly, like, World of Warcraft. Like, in its heyday, I loved healing. Just because that was just kind of... just kind of felt like my thing. It was just my thing. But, so Jolly Cooperation was a lot of fun. So, I think it's going to kick me into New Game Plus. Let's see here. Yep. Sumer, by the way, you died again. Oh, I died again. Do I have all my things? Oh, wow. I've got all my things. Okay. Well, this seems to be New Game Plus. I think I'm gonna do this on my own some other time. But thank you all so very much for watching for this entire series. Even if you just popped in a few parts, even here and there, it means a lot to me. Thanks for watching, and, well, that does it for Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition. Let's head on to Dark Souls 2 eventually. So, yeah, alright. Well, take care, guys.